So we've already got some pin flags up here. That's Carl going ahead. This is one of our sections that we'll be working on for hardcore. Pin flags represent the bottom edge of the trail. So what's it going to go? It's going to go uphill from there. That's a switchback?
That's switchback.
I see a nice big rock right here. That trail's going to avoid. I've already cut out a bunch of these rhododendrons. Usually the double pin flags and the double ribbon there indicates the switchback. I guess Kim is down there flagging.